Hello all, welcome to my channel. This is Astha. Guys, today I'm discussing about a very good opportunity. This opportunity is coming from Zoho company. Zoho, they are hiring all the candidates belonging to any batch, any branch can apply for the position. It's a really good opportunity, and even 2021 pass outs are also eligible for this opportunity. We'll apply from the official website of the company. We'll discuss in detail who are eligible, how you have to apply, and everything about the video, so you don't have to worry about anything. Okay, I'll give you a link also in the description box. Before that, I would like to tell you, if you are new to my channel, I used to make videos on daily job updates and interview tips along with the off-campus details and recruitment process of various software companies. So please do subscribe to this channel if you are looking for a job or job change. Okay, this opportunity is coming from Zoho company. Zoho, they are hiring all the candidates. If you belong to BE, BTech, MCA, BCA, BSc, any degree if you have done, any branch, from any branch if you belong, you can apply for the position. They have not mentioned any specific branch, any specific batch. Okay, so if you all can apply, it's a role of software developer. Okay, and it's a complete profile where you need to write well-designed and efficient code, contribute in all phases of the product development lifecycle, knowledge in C, C++, Java, or any OOPS-based programming language. So this is the requirement. So if you have done your degree in any year, if you belong to 2018, 19, 20, 21, you are eligible to apply. You should have at least one command on any one programming language. Okay, if you know C, C++, Java, or any other Python or any language, any programming language, then you are eligible to apply. So go ahead guys, apply for the position. For this opportunity, if you are a fresher, then also you are eligible. And if you have any relevant experience, then you can apply. Okay, for this, you have to click on the link given in the description box. That link will divert you to the official page of the company, official career page of Zoho company. There you need to register yourself with your basic details and need to upload your resume. Okay, mention this thing. See, you have to update your CV according to the profile, because first your CV gets shortlisted, then only you'll eligible to go for another round of interview. Okay, I would like to share some tips with you so that your CV gets shortlisted. See, if you have done any projects, okay, if you are a fresher, then if you have done any projects or internships or courses belonging to programming languages, please highlight those things in your CV and do mention all the keywords. See, I'm a recruiter. I used to handle a team of recruiters. Okay, so I have that thing. I can share this thing with you. Your CV gets shortlisted on the basis of keywords. Okay, so you have to mention max to max keywords. Keywords are, you can search from Google also for software developer role, or whatever skills requirement. Okay, for the job description, you can go through the job description of software developer, and accordingly you can pick out some keywords. Like here you can mention programming languages. Okay, technical words, max to max technical words belonging to the profile. Okay, and you need to highlight those things in your CV. Do mention your LinkedIn profile, your GitHub link in your CV, okay, and mention max to max technical words as possible you can mention in your CV. Okay, do go and search for software developers profile in detail and pick some good technical words from that profile and mention those things in your CV so that your CV get highlighted and get shortlisted for the profile. Okay, and once your CV gets shortlisted, they ask you to come for the interview procedure. Most probably you'll be having online assessment test, then you'll be having technical round of interview, and then personal HR round of interview. Okay, so this is the procedure. All the best to all of you. No application charges are there. Go and register on the official page of the company and submit your resume. Okay, all the best to all of you. And once your CV gets shortlisted, let me know. And all the best to you. And please do subscribe to this channel if you want all such notification related to latest job updates, especially software companies, MNC companies. And share this video with all your friends who are looking for job or job change. Okay, we'll meet in next video. Thank you.